could join us for this one. Andy Townsend is the other voice you'll be hearing from today.
Thank you, Clive. Pleasure to be here alongside you.
This is the day when the talking stops. There's been an awful lot of it, as always, in Brazil, as to whether this team can emulate the great teams of the past. The nation always expects so much of them.
There isn't a World Cup, Clive, that's the same with the Brazilians aren't taking part. I hope they're here for a good few weeks to come, because the fans, the colour, everything they bring to the games is just wonderful.
Juan. Lucio. Kaká. Dani Alves. Now it's Felipe Melo for Brazil. Juan. Andre Santos. Gilberto Silva. Felipe Melo. Kaká.
Looking the ball well. Ball found its way to the defender. Couldn't get through.
Gilberto Silva. Gilberto's given it away. Dani Alves. Felipe. Region Hill. Mun. He takes some stopping, doesn't he? Park Song Choi. Dante Say. An Yong Hak. Cha.
He broke up the attack there. Good.
Luis Fabiano.
Can someone reach it?
Just broke up the attack.
Dante Say. Oh. Not going to just hoof the ball upfield, they'll pass it around. Andre Santos. Gilberto Silva, content to hold the ball, pass it around.
Ronaldinho. Genuine chance!
An Yong Hak. Paul.
Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
Gilberto Silva,
Robinho,
Luis Fabiano, Shaw, Andre Santos, Ronaldinho,
chance to cross it, loses it. He wanted that ball. He wasn't going to take no for an answer, was he? He showed good quick feet there.
Has a shot.
It's there!
It was like the game stood still for an instant there, so we could all admire a master craftsman at work. He's a star, isn't he?
Hey, we like him when they go flying in, Clive, but isn't it nice to see one drift in the net like that? That's a real quality finish.
First goal after a half an hour's play.
Andre Santos. Gilberto Silva. Felipe Melo. Daniel Alves. Luis Fabiano. G.
Out over the line, and it's a throw in.
Ri Quang Chon. Park Song Choi. Dante Say. Kaká. Gilberto Silva. Luis Fabiano. Robinho.
Ronaldinho. Juan, Gilberto Silva, Felipe Melo, Luisão, Dani Alves, Kaká, Luis Fabiano. Alert defending, that could have been dangerous. Nicely played. Wouldn't let him pass. Andre Santos. Juan has given it away. Ronaldinho. Now he's right through. Only the goalkeeper to beat. Saved it. Corner won by Brazil. Felipe Melo, Kaká, got it clear. Kaká, Gilberto Silva, Ronaldinho. Doesn't waste many passes.
No problem for the defender.
Luis Fabiano. That's a basic save for the goalkeeper. The first half has just flown by. There's the whistle. Good stuff, Andy. Gilberto Silva. Bit of a tangle there. G. Dante Say. Wasn't going to take no for an answer, was he? Lee Kwang Chon. G. A free kick here then. Song Choi, Ri Kwan Chon, G. North Korean throw. There are some tight legs out there now. They put a lot in order to get into this position, so the manager's just freshening things up with his change. Mustn't lose it like that. Robinho. Gilberto Silva, and Paul. No real problem there for the goalkeeper. Robinho, Luis Fabiano. Keeper like that, is he? Got stuck into him there. Took quite a whack. Pak Song Choi. Dongte Say. You can't keep a good man down. Quickly up, despite that tackle.
Yeah, he's just not the sort to roll around and make out it's worse than what it is. Good to see him back on his feet.
Kaká. Luis Fabiano. Save
intercepted. Dante Say.
Not a problem for the goalkeeper, it was always his.
Throw in is North Korea's. The manager's making a substitution here. There's no injury, it is a... is going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to get anything out of this match, and here is the change. Park Song Choi.
Fine tackle.
Robinho. Luis Fabiano.
Must score. He shoots. Dealt with the first effort. Good defending. Check his hands.
Luis Fabiano.
Always looking to get forward with the ball. It's a clear chance. He's got an equaliser.
It's a goal that squares this game up. And you can see exactly what it means to them.
Oh, he's got every right to be delighted with that finish. They're right back in this match.
To go on and make a name for himself, maybe win the game, who knows?
To Brazil.
Not quite get past him, and it ends at 1-1 here. Neither team quite able to find that winning goal. A quiet start to the finals, just a draw. A lot of nerves surrounded the opening game and the build-up to it. Perhaps that affected their performance. They have to fight a bit more than this eventually.
I think so, Clive. I think you'll see a vast improvement in the next match.
City in Johannesburg, but one of the most eye-catching fixtures of the first phase of these 2010 FIFA World Cup finals. It's really caught everyone's imagination when it came out of the draw. It's Brazil versus Ivory Coast, Andy.
And this is the game plan that I'm sure the Brazilian coach Dunga will be thinking, yeah, if we win this one, we show everybody in the competition that Brazil are once more the favourites. This is going to be as tough as it gets.
And we are underway.
Pass from Gilberto Silva. Gilberto Silva. Ronaldinho.
That's a nice pass. Couldn't get through. Referee and linesman agreed on a throw in. Ronaldinho. Oh, that wasn't far away, you know. And it looked like he should have passed, really. He was a long way out, but confidence.
Well, it's all down to the accuracy. You're not going to beat the goalkeeper if you're going to strike the ball like that. That's not good enough.
Robinho. Drogba.
He's got to show a bit more determination there.
Felipe Melo. Daniel Alves. Kaká.
Great tackle there.
Has he found someone? Wasn't the header he was hoping for? A good kicker. Andre Santos. Dani Alves. Salomon Kalou. Dani Alves. Juan. Andre Santos. Robinho. Ronaldinho.
Can they get to it?
Couldn't take any chances there. The forward nearly got to him.
They can make the pressure tell here. It's a corner.
Robinho. Gilberto Silva.
Passed on then. Try the shot. Confident goalkeeping. Didn't just stop it, held it.
Yao Kouassi. Gilberto Silva. Felipe. Ronaldinho. Andre Santos. Throw in Ivory Coast favour.
Possession.
Kaká.
And he threw here.
Oh, excellent goalkeeping.
And this time he's able to grab it.
Bamba. Sokora. Didier Drogba. André. Didier Drogba.
That's his job, winning the ball.
Kaká. Luis Fabiano.
He won it, clean as a whistle.
Salomon Kalou. Sokora.
Gervinho.
Colo Touré. Emmanuel Aboué. Romaric.
Chance to cross. Is it a good cross?
Didn't trouble the defence.
What a good pass that is. There's always going to be the goalkeepers.
Luis Fabiano. Juan. Ronaldinho. Andre Santos. Gilberto Silva. Luis Fabiano. Kalou. Gets it away.
Dani Alves.
Kaká.
Kalou.
Andre. Eboué. Yaya Touré. Sokora.
Just broke up the attack.
Kaká. Gilberto Silva. Ronaldinho. Former Gilberto Silva of Brazil. Robinho. Gilberto Silva. Felipe Melo.
Nice touch.
Half time here, and the teams go in with nothing between them.
Well, I've seen enough in that opening 45 minutes, Clive, to realise that this is going to be another very, very tense and tight second half. Neither team has really dominated. They both had similar amounts of possession. Be interested to hear what's going on in those dressing rooms right now.
Just making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match. The managers have had 15 minutes to get their points across. Let's see if anyone was listening to them. Sokora. Kalou. Kaká. Felipe. Robinho. Ronaldinho. Keeping possession, using the ball well. Romaric. Kaká has to score. Chance to let fly. Scores!
Opting for a double substitution.
Gilberto Silva.
Got it away.
Daniel Alves. Kaká. Luis Fabiano.
Could keep it. Another.
Starts to use his substitutes. That's the idea when all said and done.
Kaká. Luis Fabiano. Felipe. Kaká. Luis Fabiano.
He picked someone out.
Can't find a way through.
He was under pressure there. Had to deal with it.
They've got the big man forward.
Rather anxious clearance. Picks out a man. The right pass. Pato. Andre Santos. Gilberto Silva.
Defenders need to be on their toes here. Couldn't get past him.
Drop bar. Felipe Melo. Alexandra Pato. Gilberto Silva. Made himself available. Well found. Kaká.
Is it a good cross? Good header. Oh, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, that goalkeeper won't want too many more of them raining down on him. No, thank you.
Drop bar.
We're just 4 more minutes to go here now.
Bye. Yaya Touré. Well seen by Gilberto.
He's through. Now Touré is locked. Saved by the bar. Worth a go.
Brilliant. picked up. Ebue.
He's got it over. What a try! Just over the bar. He must have thought it was going in.
Well, if at first you don't succeed, then try and try again.
Determination just comes naturally to it.
Alexandra Pato.
They're the team to beat in this group, that's for sure, and fast emerging as one of the teams to beat in the whole competition.
Top of the group, and they deserve to be there. They're performing really well.
Since we got here, this was one of those fixtures which shone out like a beacon when the draw was made back in December. Two teams with real ambitions of winning the World Cup. Both of them can't win it, Andy. Portugal or Brazil, who's it to be?
Well, this could be one of the games of the tournament, Clive. Both teams packed with players who just want to pour forward and score goals. Maybe whoever comes out on top here will add it to a back four and a goalkeeper in four. I can't separate these teams.
Could be an entertaining game.
Kaká, Dani Alves, Gilberto Silva.
Fender reacted quicker. It was a foul, wasn't it? No free kick. Oh, there is a free kick.
Getting stuck in right from the start. Clear foul.
Looked like a free kick. Yeah, I thought so.
Lienzen.
Will he find a man? Just got under that a bit, I think. Thank you. back there.
Luis Fabiano. Kaká.
He saved it, it's still in play. Oh, it's a crossbar.
Really good tussle, only one winner though. Ronaldinho. Felipe Melo. Robinho. Raul Morales.
Got to make better use of the ball than that.
Gilberto Silva, Lucio, Kaká,
it's Cristiano Ronaldo now, Simão, possession squandered,
Andre Santos, Luizão, Daniel Alves, Kaká.
Goalkeeper just had to reach out to get that one.
Dani Alves. Juan. Andre Santos. Ronaldinho.
Portugal got the decision. It's their throw in.
Andre Santos. Robinho.
Has it hit him? Not only saved it, he held it too. Now the score from the other game taking place in this group is just coming in.
Still deadlocked that one at 0-0.
Possession's the important thing here. Felipe Melo,
Ronaldinho,
Felipe, Kaká,
takes it off him,
Juan, Andre Santos, Simão.
Hit well enough. Straightforward catch for the keeper. Just cut the ball out there.
Defender was all over him. Defender got stuck in there, didn't he? Felipe Melo. Kaká. Luis Fabiano. Robinho.
Keeping the ball moving. Goalkeeper to the rescue. Used his head.
Juan. Gilberto Silva. Referee's penalised him. Gilberto Silva. Andre Santos.
Looked like a foul, that. Yes, it's a free kick. Good pass.
Andre Santos.
What will he do?
Gilberto Silva. Ronaldinho. Robinho.
Chance to shoot. Save, but he's still in.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
The whistle for the end of the first 45 minutes. Andy?
Well, that goalkeeper's been on fire in the opening 45 minutes. He's kept his team in it. They should be out of this game by now, but they're not, thanks to him.
Even the defenders.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo now.
Felipe. Luis Fabiano.
Robinho.
Liedson. I think this is one of the more desirable venues, one of the places that people most wanted to come to. Durban on the ocean, nice and tropical.
Can't be Bangkok, brand new stadium. It's a great facility, and as you say, with the ocean there in the background, what a wonderful backdrop that is to any game of football.
Into the danger area from Ronaldo.
Ronaldinho. Kaká. Danny.
Poor ball from Kaká.
That struck the referee, I think. Nothing he could do about it. Well, I hope there wasn't.
Looking to get at the defence here. Has a shot. Oh, that's a really good serve. Are preparing substitutions.
Bruno Alves. Simão.
Broke that up well.
Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless. Felipe Melo.
Felipe Melo's lost it. Made sure he got to the ball first.
Felipe Melo.
Ronaldo.
Bruno Alves. Lietzen.
Got to keep the ball better than that.
Dani Alves.
Looking for width, looking to stretch the defence. Going for goal. Oh, well, that could have been the game right there. A real chance to go in front.
He's missed the target, much to the relief of all the defenders, when I thought he might have hit the target.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now.
To Brazil.
Letting the ball do the work. Not quite get past him. Deeply on.
And a score coming in for the game featuring Ivory Coast.
They're still ahead in that one.
Well done. It's a real threat here.
Referee's giving the throw to Brazil.
It's a chance.
They've done what they came to do. A result that secures their place in the last 16 of these finals. They're on course, Andy.
They certainly are, Clive. They've been thorough, they've been professional. Hey, they deserve to be there.
tells you Andy Townsend is here with me for this game.
This is where the fun begins. The knockout stages are the World Cup. This is where the memories are made. This is when the champions begin to flex their muscles. It's do or die from here on in.
It certainly is, Clive. It's a time when people can step up to the plate and become a hero for their team.
Kick-off time then. There's been a lot of speculation about how these two teams will approach this match. We're about to find out.
Gilberto Silva, Kaká, Luis Fabiano. Sliding challenge.
It's Xavi now.
Xavi Alonso.
He made sure he got to that.
Gilberto Silva, Kaká.
Got the ball.
Gilberto's pass picked off. David Silva. Torres.
Goal's in his sights.
Looking to get that passing game going here.
Is Xavi. Iniesta.
Distributes the ball well. Andre Santos, Ronaldinho, Robinho, Luis Fabiano.
This is Xavi.
Captivini's ball intercepted. Felipe, Luis Fabiano.
Can they get to it?
I suppose you'd have to say the defender was well positioned.
Gets the ball away.
Ronaldinho. Robinho.
Sergio Ramos. It's a foul.
Luis Fabiano. Picks out a man, the right pass.
Now, possibilities here. He's got a chance. That's gone wide, well wide. It was a dismal effort.
Just got to put that one behind you. Just got to get on with the game and grab the next chance that comes your way.
Kaká. Luis Fabiano.
That's what they need.
Traveled in.
Put in possession.
Be a throw in. Felipe Melo, Robinho, Luis Fabiano.
Got a chance. Stop the first effort.
Out his pass. Iniesta. Villa. Andres Iniesta.
We've lost the ball here.
Andre Santos. Ronaldinho. Felipe Melo. Robinho.
It's Xavi now.
Not sure why he ran the ball out of play. He wasn't under any pressure. Luis Fabiano, Kaká.
Can he cross? What a chance!
We're in possession again. Capdevila.
Silva.
Xavi.
See what he can do out wide here.
One back by Felipe Melo.
Target, give the goalkeeper something to handle.
match over and over again.
You provide this guy the service, and he can deliver it. Oh, that's some header.
Dani Alves. Lucio. Gilberto Silva, Andre Santos, Ronaldinho, Robinho, Luis Fabiano, Ronaldinho.
They're piling on the pressure here. Not the best effort.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from there.
Ronaldinho.
And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages. Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? Referee didn't like that at all. It's a yellow card.
Well, Sergio Ramos is certainly a committed player. I think that challenge shows everything, Clyde. It typifies him, but he's got a yellow card.
Andre Santos, Ronaldinho, Robinho. Felipe Melo. Kaká.
Got a foot in and won it.
Dani Alves. Felipe Melo.
We've reached the halfway point. Andy?
Well, I'm sure the manager is just saying, right, sit down, get a rest, and I want the same in the second 45 minutes. Because it's been excellent. They've been committed, they've created chances, and they deserve it in front.
Just seemed to lose his way there, not like he was being pressured.
Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game. Here's Xavi.
Fernando Torres. Villa.
Lost control of the ball.
Ronaldinho. Gilberto Silva. Felipe. Tried to play a through ball, but couldn't quite link up with him.
Fought back well to win it there.
That'll be a free kick, I think.
Yeah.
Luis Fabiano. Robinho.
Xavi now.
David Villa. Iniesta.
Fabregas.
Nothing comes of it. Goal kick.
Fabregas.
Villa.
Iniesta.
Sergio Ramos.
That's his job, winning the ball. Gilberto Silva. Robinho. Robinho's ball intercepted. Look at the space he's got here. Goalkeeper's done well, but it's loose. They're on the ball again. Couldn't hold on to it. David Villa. Luis Al. Dani Alves. Kaká's pass picked off. Villa.
Silva.
He's got a chance! Oh yes, there's the equaliser!
Knew just what he wanted to do there, and most importantly, he had the skill to do it. It was a peach.
Bit of extra energy may just do the trick, win the game. And that's the reason for the change. It's the goal that enables Spain to draw level. It's theirs for the taking.
Kaká. Luis Fabiano.
He loves to go hunting for the ball like that.
He won't strike this man off the ball easily. David Villa. Torres.
This is good. Reacted so quickly to save that.
Robinho, Luis Fabiano, David Silva, Villa.
Can he deliver?
He's looking in top form today.
Picked up by Juan.
The whistle blows. They've got to go the distance here. It's going to take another 30 minutes.
It's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He wants to win this match. He thinks this substitution can do that for him.
One way or another, we will find a winner, be it via this extra time period or penalties beyond.
Oh, he did so well to snuff out the danger there. They were really threatening.
He is a ball winner. He always has been.
Lays claim to the ball. Seen by Rafinha.
Oh, that's some pass. Good ball. Nice strike. Oh, that's some stop.
Referee has awarded a corner kick to Spain. Thank you. will do with it. Now, what's the referee going to do here? He's going to have a word and that's all. No card.
I think that's good refereeing, Clive. I think he's just told him politely, hey, any more of that and you'll be in the book.
Feels for a corner, but it is a throw-in. Scrambled away to safety.
Lured him into the foul and went to free kick.
Looking to get on with it.
Got to keep hold of the ball better.
Picked up by Luis Fabiano.
He's got that into a dangerous area.
Brazil have forced a corner. Last ditch defending, had to get that.
Stole the ball there. That pass has been picked up too easily. Going to be a free kick to Spain.
Making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match. Deep beyond. He's such a reliable ball winner.
Half-time whistle in extra time, 15 more minutes to decide this one.
Is making a substitution. No injury, I hear from our touchline reporter. This is a tactical change, an attempt to win the game.
15 more minutes, that's all they've got left to sort this out now.
Defenders lost it, now he's in trouble.
All fizzled out, just a goal kick.
Correct. He produced the yellow card after trying to allow the play to develop.
What a crack! Good save that. Managed to hold on. Hardly any time for injuries and stoppages to be added on here. He's dangerous. Wide into him there.
Can't quite get past him.
There it is, and it's deadlock. A penalty shootout will follow. It's football's international lottery now. shootouts have become such a part of World Cup history. They have decided so much.
He's missed it! Oh, what a let-off!
Oh, unlucky! Keeper got a touch, but it still went in, but only just. For a chip, and it barely reached.
Oh, he saved it! The keeper kept it out!
Xavi's turn has come.
No, he couldn't handle it! Way off target!
Next volunteer is Ilano. This is it. No more room for error. He's got to score to keep their hopes alive. Wow.
Saved it! They've won the shootout. The keeper's done it!
Dramatic finale. All the thrills and spills of the penalty shootout. Always a hard luck story, though. Thank you for staying with us. See you next time. Thank you for joining us. Andy Townsend is here with me for this one.
Real pleasure to be here today, Clive.
It's our privilege to welcome you to the standout game among this year's World Cup quarterfinals, a game that everyone involved with the Brazilian squad has been looking forward to like no other for years.
They've got star quality, they've got magic in their camp, and look at them.
It's time for all the talking to stop, and there has been plenty of that. Time for the action now.
Felipe Melo. Gilberto Silva, Andre Santos, Juan, Lucio, Dani Alves, Kaká, Felipe. Strong challenge, wasn't it? He may need some attention. Nigel de Jong.
You can't keep a good man down. Quickly up, despite that tackle.
Yeah, he's just not the sort to roll around and make out it's worse than what it is. Good to see him back on his feet.
Referee's penalised him.
Now, what's on for him here? Pass. Here he comes. Oh, now, well, he certainly tried to time his run there. He didn't get it wrong by much, but he is offside.
Yeah, that's another good call from the linesman. He's only just wandered offside, but the flag went up.
Now it's Lucio for Brazil. Dani Alves. Felipe Melo. Gilberto Silva. Luis Fabiano. Nigel de Jong.
Fabiano.
Robin.
Forced to run down a blind alley. Good harrying by the defender. Kaká. Gilberto Silva. Andre Santos. Ronaldinho. Robinho.
They're giving up possession far too easily here.
Arjen Robben. Van Bommel. Rafael van der Vaart. Arjen Robben.
Oh, what a great save! Kept out by the goalkeeper. It's there to be hit. Smartly taken.
as you were here. 1-1.
Unbobble.
Has to be a free kick, doesn't it? Yes, I thought so. Now, the offside flag's up, and there are going to be some protests here. It was very close.
Well, he was only just offside, Clive, but he still had plenty to do from there.
Felipe Melo. Kaká.
This is Felipe Melo in Brazil.
Gilberto Silva. Ronaldinho. Percy.
Do have one or two players who can really launch these.
Kaká, Robinho.
Now, possibilities here. He's got a chance. Oh, and he's not just got there, he's hung on to it as well.
Robinho. Good tussle, only one winner though.
He's got a chance. Ball's gone out of play, it's a corner to Holland. Instant hit. Ball square at half time here, it's 1-1.
Well, you've got to make the extra man count. There's no point in having lots of men behind the ball. You've got to make it count up in the last third.
Dream final.
Amazing club. They were fantastic.
He couldn't afford to let that.
Wanted the ball and was well found.
Defended well. Out for a throw.
And both teams changing things around a little here.
Seeing out there, just wants to freshen things up and stay on top.
Yes, nice ball.
Needs to get it over.
How good a pass is that?
That's what they've got to do.
Can someone reach it?
Oh, yes! He's put them back on terms!
Of this game. Not made the most of that position. Danger here. Look at the space he's got here. Oh, and how good a chance was that to win it. Look at the clock. Look at his face.
Ball from Dirk Kuyt.
Played in dangerously. It's a credit to their sheer willpower as much as their defensive organisation. They had to scrap and battle to keep them out, but they stood firm. It's ended, and it's ended level. Now, we will see who's got the legs to get through extra time. Defending, real backs of the wall stuff.
It'll be a throw in to Brazil.
Oh, the defender had to cut that out, and he did. Vital interception. Nicely done.
Really needed to get to the ball there.
Happy to clear their lines. Has been signalled. Here's a chance.
Gets his head to it. Goal!
Just what they needed. A goal that can make all the difference. Cue the celebration.
Yeah, too right. He's chuffed with that, Clyde. That's a big, big moment in this match.
Extra time period was always going to be vital. Psychologically, it's a hammer blow.
Oh, it's a big time to score in extra time. So lovely to get that first goal.
Off they go again. Scoreline's 4-2. Just trying to stretch the defence.
Fighting up. Half a line.
What will he do? It's going to be a corner to Holland. What can they make of it? Time in extra time. Goal kick.
Brazil have got a free kick here. Daniel Alves. Felipe Melo. Gilberto Silva. Adriano. Kaká. Gilberto Silva.
Marking's poor, too many gaps being there. This is poor defending.
Felipe Melo. Adriano. Daniel Alves. Gilberto Silva. Alexandra Pato. Robinho. Apollon. Nigel de Jong.
There are just 5 more minutes of extra time to go.
Count. Kaká. Adriano. Belarus. De Jong. Dirk Kuyt.
The clock ticks into the final 2 minutes of extra time.
Apollon.
Is it a good cross? He broke up the attack there.
Gilberto Silva. Mark Van Bommel. Wesley Sneijder. Dani Alves.
That's it! They've won the quarterfinal. The adventure continues. Any team that reaches the semi-finals of a major tournament has got to believe they can win that tournament. They're getting closer.
They've got some players, Clive, and a level of consistency required to go the distance in major tournaments.
Andy, it's been fun working with you, as always. Hope you've all enjoyed it. We can't wait for the next one. We'll see you then.
Is Andy Townsend.
Really glad to be here today.
It is indeed a privilege to be here at this World Cup semi-final and a quite unique atmosphere. So many Brazilian fans have somehow managed to get their hands on tickets for this game, and they lend a unique flavour to such an occasion.
Can't help but think about all those fans back there in Brazil watching this game tonight. It'll be absolutely sensational. Don't bet against them winning this one as well.
Juan. Daniel Alves,
Ronaldinho. Felipe Melo. Kaká.
He can put a crossover now.
Defender just too strong for him.
Is Henri.
Kaká's giving it away.
Gets the ball away.
Dani Alves. Robinho. Gilberto Silva. Poor ball from Gilberto Silva. Patrice Evra. Brothers have got themselves a free kick. Dani Alves. Felipe Melo. Maicon. This is Felipe Melo of Brazil. Luis Fabiano. Robinho.
Slid it well there.
Now, possibilities here. He's got a chance. They've got it!
And is that the goal that shakes this semi-final? They have the lead.
Well, it's the one you could look back on as the goal that took us to the final.
Scores 1-0.
Forward Lassana Diarra for France.
Woodcroft.
Patrice Evra.
Tulala.
Gignac.
That's gone out for a goal kick. This is Abidal.
To Lelong.
Wasn't about to let that get past him.
Maicon. Luis Fabiano. He might have got him in on goal if the through ball had been a better one. Gilberto Silva. Ronaldinho.
He sees things so well. Intelligent defending.
They're on the ball again.
Kaká. Luis Fabiano. Robinho. Diarra.
Took no prisoners there.
Robinho. Lassana Diarra in possession for France. Gignac. Kaká.
Needs to protect the ball better. Like a free kick? Yeah, I thought so.
Gilberto Silva. is Fabiano. Ball with Abidal for France.
Here's Henri.
Wukuf.
Dispossessed.
Robinho. Kaká.
He's got lots of players around him who are looking for the ball.
Patrice Evra. Henri.
Referee's given something here. It is a free kick.
Felipe Melo
got to the ball and won it cleanly.
Gignac. Defender got stuck in there, didn't he? Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? The ball with Maicon on Brazil. Kaká. Luis Fabiano.
Position.
to Brazil. Gilberto Silva, Daniel Alves.
Good combination. They got it back. And they take the ball back.
Michael's ball intercepted.
That's a good tackle, winning the ball back. Now, do they have a long throw specialist?
Is going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to get anything out of this match, and here is the change.
Some weary legs out there now. A bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change. Looks a good one. Not easy to get through.
Did read that well, didn't he?
He's got that into a dangerous area.
They're on the siege there. There was real danger, but the defence survived it. Got it away. So we have a throw in.
Defenders need to be on their toes here. Got it out of harm's way.
Robinho's ball intercepted. so glad you could join us. Former Irish World Cup captain Andy Townsend's with me.
Hi, Clive. I'm really looking forward to this matchup today.
Thank you for choosing to watch the 2010 FIFA World Cup final with us here. Soccer City in Johannesburg, home to an invading army of wonderful Brazilian fans, a friendly, noisy army of supporters who've lent this occasion the most wonderful flavour.
Clive, their fans have been an absolute credit to their nation. They have. Now the players have got to go out there and win the biggest game of the lot.
Gilberto Silva, Adriano, Robinho. Referee laying down the law from the start. It's a foul.
It's red. No arguments. Well, we barely kicked off and already there's a man on his way to the dressing room.
Not the best time to get a red card, Clive. That could be costly now.
The manager has briefed the substitute. Let's see what he's asked him to do here. Forced a corner. Sigic. Juan. Thiago Silva. Felipe Melo. Kaká. Adriano. Jovanovic.
Serbia have got the decision, it's their throw-in.
Gone straight back out, again it's a throw. Obradovic. Milias.
He knew what was coming.
Krasic. The ball with Kaká of Brazil. Adriano. Robinho. It's going to be a free kick. Maicon, Felipe Melo, Adriano. Defender was all over him. Maicon, Gilberto Silva.
Good defending.
Krasic, Sigic. Defender really put his foot in there. Felipe Melo, Adriano, Robinho. Subotic, Krasic, Sigic. No complaints from the man on the receiving end, straight to his feet again.
Ah, that's what I like to see, players back up and running around.
Jovanovic.
He broke up the attack there.
Milias. Krasic. He's such a reliable ball winner.
Attack just broke down.
Adriano. Kaká.
Free kick awarded here.
Daniel Alves. Ronaldinho. Robinho put his body on the line there. It was a big hit. Possession changing hands here. Felipe. Kaká. Adriano. Sigic. Milias. Jovanovic. Felipe Melo. Adriano. Robinho.
What will he do?
Oh,
pass.
Jovanovic
throws it in, and the keeper's there to deal with the cross.
Gilberto Silva. Kaká
just looking to get it clear.
Maicon, good pass. Adriano
couldn't force an opening.
Felipe Melo.
Nice ball. He shoots. Some save. Dive across to keep it out.
Corner won by Brazil.
Tries a header.
It'll need a better shot to beat this keeper. Gilberto Silva, Suvetic, Milias. Maicon, Felipe Melo.
I saw that coming. He's got to keep hold of the ball better.
Brasic. Sigic. Juan. Ronaldinho.
Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
Well, certainly now this team has a big advantage. They have to make that extra man count. Keep that ball, get players forward, and you should win this one now.
Silva, Robinho,
very good at reading the game like that.
Stankovic, Ronaldinho, Zigic.
Look at the space he's got here.
Defender got stuck in there, didn't he?
Oh, what reflexes!
Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Serbian corner.
There with that offside decision, but I think if you look carefully, he was just off.
And not one, but two changes being made there by the manager.
Daniel Alves. Gilberto Silva. Robinho. Adriano. Free kick awarded. Now, what can Brazil do with it? Gilberto Silva, Maicon.
Will he find a man?
No problem for the defender.
Cleared in no nonsense fashion.
Gilberto Silva, Kaká, Robinho.
This is threatening. He's beaten his man.
He takes some stopping, doesn't he? He didn't have as much time as he thought there, you know.
They forced a corner, always a danger. Try. Now possibilities here. He's got a chance. That's what they need.
The Got a good understanding, these two.
On the ball.
Sikic. Juan. Ronaldinho. Sikic. But he's booked him.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
Time for some fresh legs. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. Maybe win the game, who knows?
Gilberto Silva. Pato. Obradovic, Katchar, Maikov.
The dream comes true!
moment, Clive. He's done it as a player, now he does it as a manager. He's handled the pressure, accepted the criticism, kept his faith in his players. Fantastic.
The Brazilian fans lucky enough to get tickets, millions more watching on television at home. A lot of these players have got big reputations with big clubs, but this is a different experience, completely different experience.
I think you're right, Clive. I think now it's just Dorna and what he's done, what he's achieved with this group of players. It's so easy to forget that it's been so difficult for him over the last few weeks, but he's just handled it so well.
They have had the most wonderful support. The feeling has grown as the tournament's progressed that they could win, and now they prepare to collect their medals. There's a certain protocol to be followed, but they can't wait to get their hands on that trophy.
Hey, delighted for the skipper as well, because nobody deserves it more. He's led this team so well. He's set a real example, set proper standards for his team. Oh, he's been exceptional.
This is the moment that they have all dreamt about as children, and now it's about to come to fruition. The World Cup is back in Brazilian.
As well, I think this could be just the start. I mean, previous Brazilian teams we know have been successful, but this group of players is young enough and good enough to be winners again. They have just set such great standards here over the last few weeks. They've been wonderful to watch.
Well, the fans who are here will see this as an I was there moment. From our point of view, thank you very much indeed for joining us. It has been a memorable World Cup. These scenes show exactly what it means. Till 2016 in Brazil. Goodbye.